started all over again. Yeah, I've been. Oh, okie dokie doke.
There's Uncle Danny playing army.
Huh?
There's Uncle Danny playing army. See?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He played army all the time he was little and then got in the army when he was bigger. There's bread, man. That's where we used to live when I was in out in California. Living in the trailer park.
Are you taping that on video or something?
Yeah, I'm taping on that tape in that machine.
You already have taped that one.
I know I did, but there's a bunch of it messed up, and I didn't want to find where I was at and start all over and start it in the middle, so I'm just redoing it all. Oh, yeah. I'm going to put it on here, and then I'll put it on this on the tape here and the VCR. I can set the VCR and get all these on one tape, I think. And this way, it'd be better, I guess. Hello, young.
What's he doing?
I'm saving some tapes.
He's taking his old videos whenever he was.
Putting the old movies on VCRs.
And he put whenever Aunt Susie.
What's all over your mouth?
Huh?
What's on your mouth? What?
It's red.
It's red. Huh? Too late. I don't know.
Look, Craig. I didn't look. Oh, Leslie. He's taping it on that box and going in the camera to the TV. Come over here and watch. See? Now there's Nemo. Okay.
Yep, get over here. I don't want to tape a bunch of them over like I did yesterday.
They can't talk, ponies. That's an old car. One of them shows me when I was a baby. There's Uncle Danny.
Yeah, that's way down the line.
There's Uncle Danny. One Easter egg, huh?
Oh, he's a little boy now.
He is a little boy.
I know. He always played army.
Did he, Papa? My daddy always played army?
Yep, he always played army.
It showed him playing army once on one of these.
It's on the first of this tape.
There's Aunt Susie. There's Uncle Danny.
So that's what he got. Who is that?
Oh, the Chinese lady?
She's Korean.
Oh. Who's that?
About the same difference, though. Her name was Kisan.
Who's that? That's a child. He just told you the name, Kisan. Oh, that's that's Papaw. There's a lot of army people. There's Uncle Danny standing there.
These are really old tapes. Where'd you find these, Papaws?
Who's that?
My mama.
That was Aunt Sabrina.
It's cute.
It's she. It's my mama.
She took these a long time ago, huh?
Daddy, come here.
I came.
Well, I need to talk to you.
Okay, I'll get all this straightened out later on. Huh?
You know how that goes,
because
it's
happening. Well, we'll work something out. Huh?
My Uncle Eddie, and he is younger.
Well, that's and Uncle Eddie.
Yep.
Oh, he has a bunch of horses.
I know, and Uncle Eddie also has Eddie Bean. Here's my mom. There's my mama. That's my mama.
Naked as a jailbird.
The only thing that she has on is socks.
Bitches.
They're just socks. Who's that?
I don't know.
Oh, he was just walking. I wasn't talking about that on the video. I was talking about, I thought he was coming inside our house, but he was just walking on the sidewalk. One album that shows a Meemaw lived in Hawaii. Meemaw and Papaw. I mean, on an island. It might have not been Hawaii. No, it could have been. I don't know who that was. I don't know who that was. It's probably a name.
Things that here for
it shows Uncle Danny and Aunt Cece when they're a teenager. I think this is it. This is while they're a teenager. That's Aunt Cece. That is one. That is Aunt Cece and Dan's one. Well, maybe not. There's Uncle Jimmy. That was Great Grandma Pearl. Did you know that?
I know it had, it looked like her because, you know. That's Aunt.
That was me and Mom.
Who's that?
I don't know. I don't know most of this story.
Oh man, this is going fast.
Who's going fast? Oh man, that looks like the Uncle Danny's going fast.
Oh yeah,
up.
That's on the island now.
No, that ain't on the island.
I thought it was.
That's over in Vietnam. That's where I was there trying to take pictures and send them for was in that dang truck. That's Vietnam.
We're going to Colorado.
You see all them little white men?
Me and my mom and my dad and my brother.
You see all them little white men in
Ashley?
There?
Yeah.
Remember, those are,
what about Ashley? Is Ashley
going? That's a burial ground.
We're all going except my dad's sister. Papa, remember that one time you'd get your truck out?
How long are you staying at Colorado, Toby? Next week is going to be my birthday, probably.
Your birthday is the 16th and today is the 8th. Oh man. We're leaving on your birthday. We're leaving sad this morning on your birthday.
Wait!
We're leaving on the
16th. I can't believe it! On that chart! That new chart is wrong. My birthday's on Monday.
I know, but we're leaving on the 16th.
Well, no, y'all aren't. Because y'all are leaving on Saturday.
Papaw, remember when you take your black truck and you get all this junk you didn't want anymore, then we go down to the dump?
Yeah, I remember that.
That was fun.
Yeah.
We got to run back to the truck because it was just a short ride. And we'd help him take that wood
out. We saw your hand. We saw your shadow or your hand. That you put your hand in front of that. We saw the shadow on the TV.
Hmm? Like that?
We saw your shadow on the TV.
Wait a minute. Did you see it now?
That's Leslie. It's a meeting.
Where's my shadow?
That's Leslie. Leslie is you.
Not Leslie. Leslie.
Oh, Leslie.
Oh, Leslie. That's Leslie. That's Leslie.
Oh, he's Wesley. I know Leslie. Hey, put your hand in front of me, man.
There ain't no shadow in there.
No, I meant in front of that. You put your hand in front of that board thing on the...
Oh, I did. Oh, I'll be darned. I put that needle over there, yeah.
Yep, and...
Yeah, it's on the tape, then. It'll be on the film. Uh-huh.
I saw it on TV, too.
Well, what can I say? That's during Vietnam, so it ain't too much out, huh? Mm-hmm.
This would be the best part to put your hand in front of it, because it's mostly dirt.
See them people out there digging in that garbage?
Yes, sir. They're
That's because they don't have nothing to eat over there.
I know, they're eating out of the garbage, which is tough with us.
They don't have nothing. People over here have plenty.
Yeah.
We waste plenty.
Sometimes I don't eat my drink when I cook it.
Hey, Papaw, do you have cable in here?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have cable in here?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
I don't know.
You have a cable in here?
Well, I can hook my cable TV up to it. Go over and see what happened.
Okay.
I don't want him jumping on that bed. Leave the door open, Gregory. Gregory, leave the door open.
On the bed and I keep on telling them.
If they're sitting on it, that's fine, but I don't want them playing on it.
Oh. Papaw said it's the shit.
Not
Well, I sent him in there to open that door. Tommy was crying, or one of them was crying, and I hadn't opened the door to see.
It was there. Oh, okay. I'll shut this door.
No, that's fine. I want the door open.
Where you can holler at the kids?
No, sir. You see, people are jumping on the bed. They're not in the computer room, are they?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Want me to shut the computer room door?
You might not, dude.
Oh, okay.
Good old Vietnam, huh? That was a waste of men. Waste of people.
Do you like Vietnam?
No, I didn't like it.
I don't want to go there. It don't look very fun.
Well, it wasn't fun. A lot of people killed over there. That was a war. A lot of people
what
died.
What number was it? Huh? Was it called World War III or something?
Well, no. No.
It wasn't World War?
No.
Just the plain
war? It was just
war?
One part of the country fighting the other, and the U.S. had to get into it with them. So.
Why was it one part of the country fighting the other?
Because of the top part wanted to take over the bottom part of the country. Like the north and the south. The north wanted to take over the south. The south didn't want the north to take them over. They wanted to be their own government.
Hey, wait, Papaw. What if you, like, make it all real closer? And make the whole thing bigger. It wouldn't fit on the TV, would it?
Mm-hmm. No, it'd fit on the TV, whichever one.
I meant, but not everything. If
no,
you
it'd
just,
be
like,
too big.
Press one of those buttons and made it come mm-hmm. closer.
Well, I've got it set like that now, but it would be, yeah, it'd be too big for the TV screen. You wouldn't see everything.
I know.
Hello. I was in the back of the truck. I think that's where I was leaving Vietnam. Yeah. I was going to the airport to catch a plane.
That's a plane.
Well, that's one of them, but that ain't the one we caught. The other one we caught.
That one?
Yep.
How did you catch yourself on that
one? Hmm?
How did you catch what it looked like when you
were Well, I ain't on it yet.
Oh.
You know, I got on it after I shut that camera off. Those are big 141s there. That's in, they were in the Philippines, Clarksville in the Philippines. That's where we caught the big planes to come back to the States. That was a waste of film.
What? This?
Yeah.
How come?
Well, you can't see nothing but snow and clouds. Well, you don't even see snow, just clouds. There's your mamaw and MA.
What were those letters for?
Oh, that was at the end of the film. This is starting a new film.
Rugrats, you're
right. Hmm?
You gonna watch Rugrats?
I'll leave it all for higher.
show you a picture of this guy.
Could you make a schedule?
I'll talk about all this here when I get through here, huh?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Just don't worry about anything till I...
Are you already past me? Are you already past me?
You? No.
I mean, did you already pass me on that?
No, I'm not. I tell you, you're way down here. Now.
I'm going to tell you the story on that television.
No, I'm going to listen to it later. I'm busy.
Well, I just want you
I'll listen to it all later.
Okay, I just want to tell you. I am not unfair to any child, and I was just trying to help Gregory to find a show that he would like to watch when he ran off down here.
Well, he didn't come down here and tell him.
Well, Mama said he did.
No, he did not. I wanted to ask him about watching
I was trying to help him find a show he'd like to watch on TV. He had it on MTV, and I said, no, we don't watch MTV. That's a very bad station.
Yeah.
And so he put it on Nashville Network, and I said, why don't you find a show you would like to watch, Gregory? So he turned it, and they were advertising movies, and I went over, and I said, here, let me help you find something you'd like to watch. And when I did, that's when he ran off down here, and all I was trying to do was help him.
Well, he just come in here, I called him in here, and we were sitting here watching this, and I was asking him about TV in there, and then he started telling me, so.
Well,
I didn't have, he didn't come down here to tell off nobody.
I was going to help him find something he would like to watch. That's all I was trying to do. Besides National Network or MTV, I was going to try to help him find
I can block them out.
A good, that's what you, Nashville Network is fine, but MTV, you need to block that out because there ain't nothing but bad stuff. And there's one cartoon on it called.
I want to watch that every once in a while myself.
Well, Beavis and Butthead comes on there and kids have burned down their house and stuff from watching that. And I do not even let my teenagers watch
that.
You
sure that's why they burnt the house down?
Well, they said that they got it off of Beavis and Butthead. I don't let my kids even say the name of the show, let alone watch it.
Well, sure, that girl you used to like. Is, They play a lot with Cher. You used to think a lot of her.
Well, I don't watch MTV. I haven't ever watched MTV, Daddy.
I'm talking about Cher.
Cher? Cher was one thing, Dad, but what they play on there is pure horrible. They play...
Well, Beavis and Butthead played with Cher.
Well, they play rap music on there where they show girls getting raped and stuff.
Oh, I know. I know all about what they show on there.
Yeah.
I'm going to fix up the deal, and if that don't work, I got another idea. playing on mine. That's clear. Thank you. and the weather is coming on. Expecting the year over and the weather is coming on. But 6:15 is the weather, and the weather is coming on. Don't shut on the bed.
I wasn't gonna.
I had 3 rolls of tape on there yesterday from the same roll.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, well, I got them all mixed up yesterday.
Because I was playing with it all yesterday. I'm not going to touch nothing, Dad.
Okay. I thought you were going to give me some sugar. Not that. Thank you.
I can't see.
Dang, knocked my camera out of whack.
I probably messed him up because I was playing with him yesterday.
Well, you. Whenever you first sat down, you know, you didn't know that I had them in line or anything, so they got mixed up.
Yeah, but then I kept
Then I redone
up.
It, you know, I thought.
Yeah.
Anyway, when I played them last night, I had one movie on that 3 times.
Oh, my gosh.
So I thought I'd just get in here today and redo it all over again.
Oh, boy.
That way I stay out of everybody else's hair, too. Well, mostly anyway. What's Danny doing today? You who? You knew the new? You doobly do too who? You knew. You know. Yo ho ho. Oh well we go. Oh well we say. Oh well what in the world is today. Anyway. Thank you. Yeah.
Here's $60. 50,
No, until I get through here, baby, and I'll take off. I will.
Okay, I just want to pay everybody while I still got a little bit of money here.
I'll collect later. Believe me, you won't forget it. I don't want to be distracted while I'm doing this. I got that way yesterday, and I had three tapes on here. There's one tape on here three times. And I don't want to do that again, and I had it all messed up. That's why I'm having to rerun all these again.
That's why I tried to get
them. There's a fern tern. No, that's a boasting bird, ain't it?
I don't know, Dad. I forgot all my birds after I
left. No, fern tern's one that hovers over you waiting to bomb you.
It bought some birds and hid in those holes, and then if you didn't know there was a hole there, you'd step in and break your leg.
Loaded on, 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 loaded on,
I'm
going to
shut that door.
They didn't distract me. One time they distract me when they come in here and try to walk over here where I'm doing the business. Give me a bite. If you ain't going to give me a bite, you follow Mamma. Go with Mamma. I'm not there yet, son. I'm still on Midway Island.
Oh, yeah, you're on Midway Island
now. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I Papaw Films, too.
Just a minute.
Here, huh?
Hey, hon.
Yeah.
I cooked them outside so there was no odor to them.
No.
I'm not near it.
Ain't no odor to them, huh?
What's
that I smell?
Probably me.
You got that smoke on you, huh? Dum-dum-dum-dum. Mm-hmm.
I
Dad, just doing what you asked me to do.
What'd you do?
I went to close the window blind. When I did, I landed on my finger wrong, and I busted my fingernail.
I'll be darned, huh?
My finger, too, all the way across there is bleeding.
Ooh. Not like mine, huh?
Yeah, but mine's all the way down here.
I know yours, but mine's in the
I'm going to have to go now and have them to take this off and redo that, because I busted my fingernail as well as this fingernail. And
I'm sorry, hon.
Just do what you asked me to do.
Well, I'm sorry.
I suppose you are.
You should be more careful doing what I asked you to do.
I thought I was being, but I guess I wasn't.
How did you fall, anyhow?
I just did like this, and I landed on my finger wrong on the bed.
Uh-huh.
I'll have to go
well,
to my
you're not supposed to do that.
Fix that.
Don't you know you're not supposed to do that?
I'll have to
move
it
around. Uh-huh.
Y'all have your band-aids?
I asked your mother. I don't know if there's any in there or not, huh?
Oh, I've got a Roma.
God damn it. Showing off again on the dang camera. Yeah. y'all on the calendar. Mm-hmm. I got one more reel here to do. I'm getting all these reels on just one tape here.
Oh.
I'm cutting out a bunch of it that ain't no good. Uh-huh. You know, it just had nothing, didn't have nothing on it. It just looked like they were on a blank tape or blurry like this is.
Uh-huh.
This, you can see it, you know. But when you can't see it, if there's not very much left on the tape, I just cut it off. These last few rows of film, that camera didn't do worth a damn. Hmm. I don't remember which camera I used, if I used that Elmore or I used that Argus. I don't think I used the Argus. I'm not sure. I don't think we got that left to Mama and Mama passed away, did we?
I don't know. No, we had that while your mama was alive. What are you going to do with these cameras?
Camera?
That movie camera.
That movie camera? Probably shut it. Can't buy no film for it. You have to order film. Sell it in this projector book, I guess. If this was a regular 8 and super 8 projector, I'd try to get them film back from
Linda
and do it, but this is just a strictly Super 8.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Ed Lynn's camera will show both of them. This projector will.
Well, we can't trace them Linda's got on here, huh?
No, on this projector, I can't know. Now, if Eddie had... Well, Eddie's camera needs a bulb in it, but if Eddie had loaned me his camera, well, then... You know, and if Linda loaned me them film, I'd run. I can get both the film she's got, I can get on one of these cassettes here.
You know that was your mama's camera? That lady's got.
That was her projector. Daddy bought that projector and lived on the midway.
She was wanting you to use it, maybe. Probably that, but nobody buying it, and while she was mad.
Hmm.
That's been years ago.
Yeah.
He's not like he was then.
I think it needs a bulb in it, though.
A bulb in it?
Yeah. He needed it. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, it needed a bulb. And I was wanting him to get a bulb for his projector so I could look at that movie that Linda had. That was when we had them.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, bubba dog. I made my retirement hat. Oh, there's Bob Dick in. That's Gene. Watch out!
Sorry.
Yeah, I know you kiddos can forget things. That's why I throw such a fit when y'all get around me too much. Whenever I'm doing something.
I forgot the camera was there.
See, I know, you forgot. See, it's easy to forget for y'all.
I didn't know, I just glanced at it. I wasn't paying very much attention to it and I forgot the camera was there.
Huh?
I glanced at the camera and I didn't pay very much attention to it.
Oh, I'm running out of film. I may be out of film. Bad glance. I'll just go ahead and change film. Oh, dang.